This has got to be one of the most frightening moments that we've ever experienced here.
What in the world?
It's not of this world, Saxton. It's supernatural. The worst nightmares of the WWE Universe have just been realized. This isn't a horror movie you can just turn off. The terror is real.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 285 pounds, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
Mind control, it seems.
I'll do you one better, Michael. It's just pure evil.
Can you imagine standing in the ring across from this man or monster?
I'd rather not. I'd rather not be anywhere near this human being.
I said all along this dude's got a split personality.
We're seeing the worst of it right now.
You know, Byron, I know you got all warm and fuzzy with the old Firefly Funhouse, but we've come a long way from that.
A long, disturbing road away from the Firefly Funhouse. I don't know what to make of this.
And his opponent, weighing in at 385 pounds, one half of the Braun Strowman.
Well, if you're looking for pure destruction, Braun Strowman is a man who can give it to you.
I'll tell you what, I'd be trembling like a leaf if I was standing across the ring from Braun Strowman right now.
Guys, it'll be interesting to see if the champ's approach changes any here tonight.
I doubt it, Cole. I can see why somebody might think that, given that this is a non-title match. But let's not forget, the champ is still interested in winning matches. It's not like he's going to take the night off just because his title's not on the line.
Here is your winner, and new W, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
I don't know who's more surprised to see the champion go down, me or this capacity crowd.
And I'd say that match certainly lived up to SummerSlam's historic and prestigious past.